The image of the dead, dead in my mind.